Are you creating pins on Pinterest and not seeing the traffic that you'd like? There's nothing worse than creating a whole bunch of content, scheduling it out to Pinterest properly, and not seeing those impressions and outbound clicks go up. So what could be happening is that you may be creating Pinterest content for people for pins that people are not searching for. So a way to combat this is to perform proper keyword research to figure out what keywords people are searching for before you create the pins. And I've got just the tool to show you you guys this. It's a free tool. Anybody can use it. And it'll show you the keyword that you're looking for, related keywords, and the volume of search for that keyword. So let's jump in straight into how we can figure out what are the best keywords to use for our Pinterest marketing campaigns. So we're over here at pingenerator.com/Pinterest keyword research tool. So this is where you're going to find it. And you can see a little example here. It's a free Pinterest keyword research tool to help you find the best keywords for your Pinterest pins. You can search for keywords, and this is what you're going to see. So you're going to see data like this. A bunch of keywords, related keywords, their search volumes, how many times people are searching for these keywords, and then the option to create pins immediately from this keyword. So here we are. Let's type in some keywords. First, we've got to quickly log in. So this will log us in, and it'll ensure that we have a Pinterest account connected. And then we can say, right, let's say dog toy. Okay, so we can see dog toy hasn't got great volume data for those keywords, but it's got some suggested ones. So maybe that's not the best keyword. So let's say, what's dog related? So dog homemade treats, dog food recipes. Okay, cool. So dog food or dog treats, things that dogs eat, seems to be quite good. And yeah, so we would definitely want to create some pins with these guys in green. So I would say let's go generate a pin with that keyword immediately. So this will jump over into the generate page, and you can see here it's got the keyword for dogs, for dog food recipes, and it'll generate a bunch of pins for you based on that keyword. So you can see it's used AI to rewrite that keyword into nice Pinterest titles. Simple homemade dog food recipes, healthy and delicious dog food recipes, easy DIY dog food recipes. So it's using the keyword and it's creating like a nice title for those pins. And then you can see it's grabbed a whole bunch of dog related images, except well, that one, it's like a cat. Dog related images for you to use. And yeah, so we can see that it's got a whole bunch of dog related images that you can use immediately. If you don't like the title, you can just rewrite it with AI. And of course you can write the description with AI. You don't want to do these one by one, so you'll go to the AI options and just rewrite all the titles, all the descriptions with AI, and this will just do it for all of them. And you can see some of these pins have a short URL that you want to add, so that'll be the outbound URL to your website, so you can just update it here for all of them. You can say mydogfoodwebsite.com, and it'll update it there for all of the pins. And you can do the same thing with the title descriptions. That's the URL text. Oh, you want to set the outbound link too. So we want to go HTTPS. There you go. So that ensures that, all the pins have a good outbound URL. So you can see that's being overridden from the bulk settings. If you want to just save those into the pins immediately, you can just save those. And yeah, like your pins are pretty much ready to go. The alt text you can generate automatically with AI by just turning this on here. So you'll have that on once you schedule the pin once you schedule the pin or pin it to Pinterest, that'll generate the alt text for you there. So yeah, so back to the keyword research tool. Let's try another one. Let's go with gifts. I have a website in the gifting niche and I like to see what gifts things are really good. Cool. So we can see gifts for best friends. That's like the top keyword. Let's go gifts for, let's see what. Gifts for girlfriend, gifts for dad. It's like just gift. Okay, that's a little bit different. Gift basket ideas, that's a really popular one. People love gift basket ideas. But yeah, we can just say, let's say gift for best friend. Let's generate that. So you can see it jumps into this page. It actually logs in as you. It loads your brand settings. So okay, it's got my gifts for Kevin brand settings here. And it loads up what templates you're using for this brand and l the logo and whatnot. So yeah. So here's some pins, thoughtful gifts for best friends, and yeah, you can see it's grabbed some nice images. If you don't like these images, of course you can delete them or get rid of them or even search for different stock images in the stock images tool and put them in there. And yeah, so that's how it's done. Let me know what you guys think. I'm thinking about adding a tracking section here, so where you can add these keywords to like a list. So let's say we create like a gifts keyword list and then add these keywords to that list, and then we can use that for reference later or maybe for archiving or just tracking what keywords we're generating pins for. So yeah, that's it in a nutshell. That's the free Pinterest keyword research tool. You don't need a paid account to do it. It's free. And yeah, let me know if you have any suggestions in the comments, or if you have any ideas on how I can make it better. Always open to suggestions. Cool guys, see you in the next one. Bye.